it just is, you know, day after day, these patients are here fighting, you know, some losing their lives and others, you know, regaining their freedoms and ability to, you know, care for themselves. I mean, the one thing that comes to mind is exhausting. With these people here, they're not here for 3 days or a week, or, you know, they're here for weeks and months at a time.
What we've noticed that COVID does to our patients is they're shut out from everybody. Even the care providers are covered up. We're in a PAPR. They can't see our mouth. They can't see our nose. They can't see our expressions.
For the most part, they're stuck inside themselves. They can't talk. They can't stretch their arms, because if we lose the ET tube, the tube that's helping them breathe, they'll die.
Sometimes it feels like there's no end in sight, and we have hope, but for right now, our everyday lives are pretty strained.
It's always in your face. When I come to work, I deal with COVID patients. And when I go home, I don't get to hug my kids. I have a 4 and an 8-year-old. And they don't run to the door anymore, because we don't give hugs when I get home. They know that the first thing I do is I shower. And then I get to spend half an hour with them, and I come back and I do it again. And I think that all of our nurses are in the same boat. You know, you'll get a call from somebody after a shift and they just sob, because one or two or three patients died in a shift. Sometimes these patients are awake and they know what's going on.
I feel like a lot of people are saying, yeah, they're dying because they have other underlying things. And for some reason, they think that makes it better, but it's not. Like, they are, in the end, still dying from this disease, because it's breaking down what they've already, they're already so sick, and then it just, like, it shortens their life so much more. It would be so much better if everyone just masked. And I would say to be compassionate to people who are taking care of people with COVID, people who have COVID. Just be compassionate and do your part.